lot of games these days take themselves a bit too seriously. And a lot of our games bear similar themes with similar characters. That's why Robot Unicorn Attack is such a refreshing title, and its sequel introduces even more oddities and mold-breaking ventures to iOS platforms. I know what you're thinking. What in tarnation is a robot unicorn? It's exactly what you think it is, a winged, horned, mechanical horse, surrounded by rainbows, flying whales, laser-firing golems, space dolphins, and some really radical environments. This game is straight out of a 5-year-old's fantasy, and you know what? It's a lot of fun. And it's rather, let's say, stimulating to look at. Some of the more peculiar graphics I've seen lately. It's got some great soundtracks too, although you do have to buy some despite the game being on sale for free $99. But hey, Adult Swim was not about to give the song to Never Ending Story away for free. Let's get real. That piece is way too classy. In all seriousness though, RUA 2 is one of the best platformers available for the iOS, even without its wildly unusual theme. The gameplay is rock solid, and the graphics are just downright interesting, and that's all you really need to get entertainment value out of your game. Robot Unicorn Attack hits the spot, coupled with a breath of fresh air. This kooky fantasy scroller packs a 4.5 out of 5. We are not disappointed. Just be sure to take some breaks. The shiny graphics might give you a headache after a while. This has been Hengist with TGN. I want to thank you for watching our review. Share it with your friends if you think this game is worthwhile, and check out our other reviews on screen or in the playlist in the description below. Keep it real out there, friends and viewers.